It's a whole new world at Disney's House of Mouse.
Who's that knocking at the House of Mouse? We're all knocking at the House of Mouse. Come on in, we're gonna shake the house. We're all rocking at the House of Mouse. We're having a ball in the rock of the hall. So come on in the hall
to the House of Mouse.
Makes you jump and shout. Hey, little girl, I wanna dance with you. We'll find so many things to do. So come on in, we're gonna shake the house. We're having a ball
at the House of Mouse.
And now, she is Mouse. Hear her squeak, Minnie Mouse.
Thank you so much. Well, everybody, Mickey and the boys are taking the night off, leaving me, Daisy, and Clarabelle in charge. So, it's ladies' night at the House of Mouse!
Cha-cha, ladies' night. Where ladies get everything they want. And what they want is to adore me.
For tonight's guest band, Daisy's nieces, April, May, and June.
Hot dog! Everybody ready for some bowling?
Yeah, sure am. Bowls.
Minnie, are you sure you can handle the whole show? I mean, it is an awful lot of work for only the three of you.
Oh, everything's going to be just fine, like always.
Yeah, that's what I'm afraid of.
Don't be such a worrywart, Mickey. Go, have fun.
But...
I thought they'd never leave.
This is our big chance.
We can finally do a show with things we like.
Like a bachelor auction.
Or the Country Duck Jamboree, starring Daisy Duck.
Or a bachelor giveaway.
Or the Duckahunt Estate Show, starring Daisy Duck.
Or a bachelor two-for-one special.
Starring Daisy Duck.
Girls, girls, slow down. We already figured out today's schedule, and it's all right here.
Schedule, smedule.
Are you two crazy?
Not crazy.
Just making sure you have some fun. Come on. Phone call for a duchess.
Darlings, she said duchess, not princess.
Here's a cartoon starring me and my favorite pup, Pluto.
All right, Pluto, you ready? Roll over. Big. Shake. Point. Scratch. Flip, front flip, coin flip. Now say hello.
Woof, woof.
Oh, boy. All our practice is really paying off. We're going to do swell at the dog show. I smell a blue ribbon, champ.
Well, I smell D-O-G dog. P-U. Pluto needs a bath.
A bath?
But don't you worry. I'll scrub him and soap him and make him smell so clean, and I'll even spray perfume all over him.
Great! He's all yours, Minnie. I'll come over and pick him up later.
Thank you.
It's me, Mickey Mouse.
Nobody's home.
Mickey must never know.
There.
Shampoo?
It says paint.
It's paint brand shampoo.
Girls.
There. Nobody will ever know. Okay, Pluto. Come on, boy. Uh-oh. It's mainly a doggy beauty contest, right? He's not gonna have to do all those tricks, is he?
Well, sure. You know, he's gonna sit and roll over and beg and shake. Right, Pluto?
Ladies and gentlemen, please lead your canines to the center of the arena.
Come on, Pluto, relax, will you? What do you got, stage fright?
Contestant number 21. Mickey Mouse with dog, Pluto.
Okay, Pluto, this is it. Roll over. Okay, how about beg? Come on, beg. Please, I'm begging you. Why do you have to be so darn stubborn all the time? I feed you, don't I? Come on, Pluto, shake. You know, shake. What in the haystacks happened to you, Pluto? You're purple. Minnie.
Well, this is...
the sorriest thing that ever happened to either one of us.
No, the most amazing thing I've ever seen. It's a rare purple porchhound. What a marvelous specimen of dog flesh. Why, this noble creature puts all the others to shame.
Well, that's nothing. Watch this. Hit it, boy.
Tell you that. Time for the fashion show.
The what?
And now, the House of Mouse takes a glamorous turn into the Royal House of Fashion. Come on down, Farabelle, in an Arabian-inspired number. You ain't never had a dress like this.
She looks like a cow.
And proud of it!
Ha-cha-cha. I'd like to show you a whole new world. Planet Mortimer. It's a very handsome planet, just like me. Smart, successful, tall.
Get out!
Wait, you can't kick me out. But
but I'm performing on stage later. My song, The Critics Will Love Me. Ah, women.
And here's Minnie Mouse in a gown that's bippity-boppity beautiful.
Oh, dear. I should have warned her about that.
Kick me out, will they? Hey, I got an idea. It's a disaster, a catastrophe, an abomination against nature.
Nah, Goofy always bowls like that.
I'm talking about the House of Mouse. It's kaput.
Oh, no. What happened?
Those girls is what happened. They can't run a show to save their lives. They're tearing it apart. It's a madhouse, I tell you. A madhouse.
I knew it was too much work for just three people. Come on. Goofy!
Picked up the spider.
It works. Listen up, girls. I've got my schedule back, and we're sticking to it.
Fun while it lasted.
Well, everyone, we are proud to continue our regularly scheduled show, including this cartoon. Isn't this relaxing, Figaro? Just you and me in a quiet night at home. Who could that be? Hello?
Minnie? Hi, it's Daisy. I hope I'm not interrupting you and Figaro in a quiet night at home.
Well, I...
Good, because I've got a big, huge emergency. I used up all the hot water washing my hair bows, which means I can't take my nightly therapeutic relaxation bubbly bath.
Well, that's definitely a big, huge emergency.
Oh, I knew you'd understand. Thank you so much. Bye-bye.
Hello?
It's so nice of you to offer to let me use your bathtub.
But I didn't offer to let you use my bathtub.
Oh. Well, this is awkward.
Oh, but I suppose since you're already here, I...
Oh, thank you, Minnie. After all, what are friends for? Could you help me bring in my stuff?
Hey! Oh!
Say, Minnie, may I use the big bathroom?
This is the big bathroom.
Oh, well, it'll have to do, then.
Just, make yourself at home. Holler if you need anything.
Okie dokie. Minnie!
Yes, Daisy?
May I use a teensy tiny bit of your bubble bath?
Sure, go ahead.
Thanks. Minnie?
Yes, Daisy?
May I borrow your loofah sponge?
Uh-huh, fine, whatever.
Thanks. Minnie?
Yes, Daisy?
Where do you keep your bathtub pillow?
Under the sink.
Minnie?
Yes, Daisy?
Minnie?
Yes, Daisy?
Minnie?
Yes, Daisy?
Minnie, watch! You don't have to yell.
Why aren't you taking your relaxation bubbly bath?
I'm just letting the tub fill up. Thought I'd come and watch TV with my best friend while I was waiting. What are you watching?
Oh, it's a movie I've been wanting to...
Oh, you don't want to watch that.
The Duck Channel.
Boy, am I starved. Hey, I know. Why don't you fix us some popcorn, not too much salt, and get us some soda, diet, not regular. And you mind if I make a couple long-distance phone calls, and can I have this magazine? Ooh, it is stuffy in here. Open the window, would you? Is everything okay? I mean, you don't mind, do you? I'd help out, but I'm the guest.
Oh, no, that's fine. Don't get up. I'll be right back with popcorn. Not too much salt. Oh, diet not regular.
Attention, Duck Channel viewers. Community safety alert. Please keep all doors and windows closed. A ferocious lion has escaped from the city zoo. Now, back to our movie.
I kind of messed up your quiet night at home, huh?
Aw, Daisy. What are friends for? Uh-oh. Next up is Mortimer Mouse.
But you kicked him out.
Too bad. Minnie's got her schedule and we're sticking to it, right?
Huh. Right.
And now, Minnie, Daisy, and Clarabelle!
Who's the guy that you and I just love to adore?
Who's got looks and brains and brawn and talent galore?
And every time he takes a bow, they're screaming for more!
Mortimer, Mortimer, Mortimer Mouse!
Oh, brother, who wrote these lyrics?
I'll give you three guesses.
Who is smart, successful, brilliant, handsome, and tall?
Style, grace, gorgeous face, who has it all?
Who's the blend of John and George and Ringo and Paul?
Mortimer, Mortimer, Mortimer Mouse.
Uh-oh, this isn't working.
We'll handle this.
He can play Othello, Hamlet, Lear, and Macbeth. His talent knocked the critics dead.
So did his breath.
And what a face! Why, Frankenstein got scared half to death when he saw
Mortimer, Mortimer, Mortimer Mouse.
It's working.
Uh-huh. I want to see him on a stage.
There's one leaving at noon.
His popularity's huge.
Unlike his IQ.
He never lies, cheats, or steals.
Unless nobody knows.
His talent. No air.
Just like his nose!
Oh, he's the best above the rest of genius and whiz!
Who's got the clout without a doubt's the best in the biz?
Who's the guy who's perfect because he says that he is? Mortimer, Mortimer Mouse! Let's give him a hand, a tip of the hat! Let's give him a cheer, a hearty congrat!
Is he a mouse or just a big giant rat?
He's Mortimer Mouse!
He brings down the house!
Cares that he's obnoxious and a jerk and a louse.
He's Mortimer, 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 Mouse!
We're speaking of the man he loves.
Gee, it doesn't sound like a madhouse.
Nope. Sounds like a pretty happy house, if you ask me.
Mortimer, Mortimer, Mortimer Mouse.
Here's some more fun, starring yours truly.
Thank you.
really want to congratulate all of you for doing such a great job.
Oh, it was nothing.
Piece of cake.
Beefcake, that is. Ooh!
Why are Chip and Dale wearing bow ties?
Ooh! Because they're the Chip and Dale dancers.
Of Mouse, courtesy of Printer Prince. Knights in shining armor, available morning, noon, and night. Need heroic deeds? Take advantage of our damsel in distress package. Printer Prince. Live happily ever after, or your money back. Some princes may actually be toad.
See ya
real soon.
Howdy, folks. It's Goofy. And I want to say a special how you doing to my boy, Max. Maxie, you're the greatest son a dad could have. Gosh, who knows what I'd do without Maxie. Well, I'd better go ask him. Talk to you later, everybody.
At the House of Mouse.